And ganun palagi. Every time may sideline inbound, ayun kasi palagi tinatakbo nila. So they run it 10 times. Makalibot ka lang isa.
Off the glass it in for J.R. Flores. And that will conclude our high scoring first quarter.
Third three-pointer coming from J.R.
Garcia. 2 seconds gone pa lang sa ating laro.
So Flores will end the first frame with 9 points and 3 rebounds as his statistics. So we saw a total of 8 three-pointers in the first quarter, 4 each for Negros and Parañaque. The tally is 30.